on, Christopher. Shoot it up there.
Shoot the ball.
Shoot it in there. Get it in there.
Hey!
That was a terrific
shot. Hey, Luis.
What, Oscar?
Can I talk to you a second there?
Hey, keep shooting. That's great. Yeah, well, what is it? What do you want, Oscar? What's happening?
What is it with you? How come you're so happy? What? I mean, doesn't it bother you that you can't play basketball like everybody else because of your broken arm?
Well, yeah, it bothers me.
Yeah.
Hey, come on, David. Try a shot. I want to see you make one.
Yeah, but well, listen. You're sitting there with a cast on your arm watching other people play basketball when you can't, and yet you say it bothers you? So how come you're happy instead of being angry or sad?
Oscar, today is the day that the doctor takes off the cast. Now, if you think I'm happy now, wait till you see me when he takes this thing off. Man, I'm going to jump for joy. I'm going to cheer. I'm going to kiss and hug everybody on Sesame Street. Hey, let me see. Chris, come on.
Did you hear that? Hey, this guy's going to jump for joy, hug and kiss people? I got to stop this from happening.
What was that, Oscar?
Nothing.
Hey, here, let me try. Yes. We're going to have that ready for you Friday afternoon. Yes. Okay. Thank you.
Hello?
Oscar?
No. I'm Dr. Rotten Socks from the hospital.
Dr. Rotten Socks?
Yeah. Are you the guy with the broken arm that's supposed to have the cast taken off today?
Yep, that's me.
Well, I'm here to make sure your arm's really okay enough to take the cast off.
Mm.
Let me take a look here.
Sure.
Better listen. Oh, dear. I hate to tell you this, Sonny. I got a little bad news for you.
Oh, yeah?
The cast has got to stay on a while longer.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Oh, no. How much longer?
Oh, I'd say 3-4 months, maybe 4-5 years.
5 years?
6 tops.
Oh, that really is bad news.
Yes, probably makes you feel kind of sad, huh?
Oh, I am.
I mean, you don't feel like running around and hugging and kissing people and laughing and jumping for joy,
huh? No, I don't. I feel so sad.
Yes.
Ah, Dr. Rotten Socks, I feel so sad. I don't want to jump and cheer and I don't want to kiss anybody.
No.
Oh.
I knew it, Oscar. You're a genius.
But I do need a hug.
A what?
Yes, Dr. Rotten Socks.
No, wait a minute.
Oh, I'm so sad.
No, what?
I need a
hug. No, you don't hug
the... Oh, come here, Dr. Rotten Socks. I need a hug. Oh, no. I'm so sad.
All right, never mind.
Oh, yes, I'm so sad.
Take it off.
Oh, give me a hug.
No, listen, I'm not Dr. Rotten Socks. I'm Oscar. It was just a trick. You can take the cast off and put me down. You can take the cast off.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's terrific, Oscar. I feel so happy. Oh, I'm so happy I could hug you.
Oh, no way!
In just a little while, I get to go to the hospital and have this cast taken off. Finally!
Hiya.
Oh,
Elmo wants to play a game with you now.
No,
please.
Elmo. No.
Oh, but Elmo likes games.
No
games. Yes,
no
yes,
game.
Yes, yes.
Oh, come on, Elmo.
Please.
All right. Okay, we'll play a game.
Thank you.
Okay, guessing game. Okay, this is what we'll do. Look, I'll think of something, and then I'll give you a clue, and then you try and figure out what it is, all right?
Yes.
You ready?
Elmo likes guessing games.
All right. I'm thinking of something wonderful that's going to happen to me today that is going to make me feel very happy. Now, can you guess what it is?
Well...
you ask me questions. Come on.
Ask questions?
Yeah, ask questions.
Okay. Yes. What is your shoe size?
13 and a half triple D. Why?
Good. What is your favorite vegetable?
What? Broccoli, but what's that got to do with it?
What is your favorite color?
Orange, I guess.
I know. Yes.
What? What is it?
You get your cast off today.
That's right. Mm-hmm. You guessed it. Mm. How did you do that?
You told me yesterday. Nice game. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Tomorrow I tell you your favorite color and favorite vegetable. And shoe size.
Well, Radar, Luis is in the hospital today, and the doctor's taking the cast off his arm. So I think it's time to take the cast off your arm, too. But I put it on so good I can't get it off by myself. So let's go to Mr. Looper's store. Maybe David can help. Wah, 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 wah. Wah, wah. David!
Hi, David.
Hi. Say, David.
Yeah?
Could you help me with Radar? See, I put a cast on his arm when Luis hurt himself.
Yes.
And I can't get it off because I put it on too tight. Maybe some scissors or something.
I've got some scissors. I'll help.
Oh, boy. See, I knew David would help.
There. Now.
Gee, David, how's the doctor going to take the cast off Luis's arm? I mean, it's made out of plaster and it's a lot harder than this one.
Well, they use a saw.
A saw? Isn't that going to hurt?
No, they use a very, very special saw.
Oh. Gee.
Now, this won't hurt at all. It'll just make a lot of noise, and you'll get a kind of a buzzing feeling in your arm. But I promise you, there'll be no pain from it at all.
No? Well, okay.
I bet you're going to be glad to get this off, won't you?
Yeah, you can say that again, Doc.
Well, you're probably going to jump for joy, laugh and cheer and kiss and hug everybody on Sesame Street.
Hey, that's just what I've been saying. How did you know?
Well, I've taken a few of these casts off before. Anyway, I'm glad, too, because you've been a very good patient.
Oh, thank you, Doctor.
Hey, I'm pretty good at putting casts on, aren't I, David?
You sure are, Big Bird.
It'll only take a little longer, Radar.
Just a little longer.
Oh, boy, he's going to be about as happy as Luis is to get his arm working again.
Good. Now we just pry this open gently. There. Now, don't go getting too ambitious, Luis. Just because this cast is off doesn't mean that you can start using your arm right away, the way it used to.
Oh, no, huh?
No.
Ah!
See?
Yeah, I see what you mean, Doctor.
It's going to be very sore and very weak for a while.
Well, you can say that again. Well, can I at least shake your hand?
Well, sure, but not too hard.
Okay. Oh, yeah, right. Well, thanks a lot, Doctor.
You're welcome.
Hey, listen, can I take this?
Oh, sure.
Great. Show it to all my friends.
All right. There you go.
Thanks again.
Okay.
There.
Wow, you did it. Shake his hand, Radar, and say thank you.
Thank you, David.
You're welcome, Radar.
There.
Big Bird, what's going on now?
Oh, he's so happy to have the cast off, he's just jumping for joy, David. And he's got a great idea. You know what he's going to do next?
What?
He's going to give you a big hug and a kiss. Yay!
Oh, great. Thanks.
Thank you, David.
Okay, okay. Boy, oh, boy. Luis should be back from the hospital any minute. So I'm waiting for him right here at the bus stop, so the moment he gets off the bus, we can play some basketball. I know he's really missed playing basketball while his arm has been in the cast. Oh, there's the bus! Oh, boy! At last, here he comes. Hi, Luis.
Hi. Big Bird.
You're back.
How are you?
Oh, good. Good. Welcome back.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Say, tell me, did it hurt getting your cast off?
Oh, not at all.
Huh?
No.
Oh, good, because it didn't hurt Radar either. Well, Luis, I've been waiting for you, so you won't have to waste a minute. Let's go play some basketball.
Oh, Big Bird, I can't play basketball yet.
Why?
Well, you see, I still have to be real careful with my arm.
You do?
Yeah.
But I thought it wasn't broken anymore.
Well, it isn't broken, but it needs some more time to get strong.
So we can't play baseball either, or fly a kite, or throw a frisbee, or...
Well, Big Bird, you know, I want to do all those things with you, and we will. But you know, there's something else that I want to do first.
Yeah, what's that?
Now that I have the cast off my arm...
Yeah?
I'm going to jump for joy and cheer and kiss and hug everybody on Sesame Street.
Oh, well, wait. Since you have to be careful with your arm, I better do that for you. You just relax. Hey, whoopee, whoopee! Oh, joy, oh, joy, oh, joy! Louise's arm is better, it's all better! Hey, kids, how about a big hug? Hey!
I missed anybody? I think I've kissed and hugged everybody on Sesame Street.
Yeah, one more here.
Hey, it looks good.
Yes.
So just like you
again.
Oh, wait a minute.
What?
Oscar.
Oh, oh no. He's going to come and hug and kiss me.
Oscar! Oh, Oscar, come on now. Come on out. I don't want to forget about you. Come on, I want to give you a big hug and a kiss.
No!
Come on, Oscar.
Come on,
Oscar. I'm going to catch you. I'm going to kiss you.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters Q and R, and by the number 12. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.